Hey guys, I'm not sure how this video is gonna come out. I got you on my head cam, so we'll have to see. What I got here, it's upside down, but powdered sugar, sweetened condensed milk, strawberry extract. I'm gonna make something good. Strawberry extract. Alright. It's gonna start with some of this. And we're gonna make a mess. Likely a very large mess. That's all right, we can do that, right? I'm gonna start with, you know, a couple of these. Kind of like that. Break up the lumps. I'll do that with my fork. We're not going to run away with that because we're going to need it. Because what we're going to make is a dough. I like to bust up the lumps as best as I can. It's good to sift it. But I don't have a sifter. So that's going to have to do. Alright, now we need some milk. We're gonna probably use about a half a cup of this stuff right here. I know it's generic, but I don't care. That don't matter. Whoops. Get that on there right. And it works. Maybe. Somewhere. I'm betting this can's cut. Not my favorite. See how dark that is? If you're gonna make true peppermint patties, you don't wanna use that brand. You wanna use Eco brand. Cause that's a lot whiter. Alright, we're gonna measure this up half a cup. Nice thick, gooey stuff. I would say that's about close enough. Now usually I add a little bit of carob syrup in place of this. I don't use condensed milk. But for this, I'm going to. It's an experiment. Completely. 100%. I ain't never done it before, so we'll see. Rest of this we're gonna save for a minute because we might make another batch. Now I need some of this. sure that was on there. I hate these things. Why can't they make a little pull tab or something? Wouldn't that be nice? Oh, come on, you can do it. I don't have any fingernails. None to speak of, anyway. Here we go, we're getting somewhere. Alright, close enough for me. That's a teaspoon. Oh, it smells marvelous. Like I'm gonna use a full tablespoon of this stuff. And see what happens. We can always add more later. Right? Alright, let's start mixing this stuff up. Take a lot of sugar. I'll guarantee that. This could take up to 7 cups. And I'm gonna get my hands involved. Or at least one of them. This one. Who needs a rolling pin, right? Everybody's got a rolling pin. At least one. I don't know how many patties this is gonna get out. But we should get a few. But you see what I mean on the color? See, that also helps get the air out. And you can zip it. Alright, in the fridge, that's got to go. Now you could freeze it. I should freeze it. I'm gonna freeze it. Forget the fridge. There's enough room right there. Now we'll clean up a little bit. Running out of wax paper. I got to get more. But we're gonna cut some of these out. It's time. They've been in the freezer for a couple of days. 'Cause I have to admit, yesterday and whatnot was kind of rough. So I'm going to re-roll these. They're still pretty frozen, but they'll roll out, no problem. Now we're going to cut some out. I just want to get it as flat as I can. What happens? That seems to work. I didn't push far enough, apparently. Oh well. We'll get it. That one's the same way. Alright, whatever. As you can see, this dough makes a lot of patties. More so, I think, than anybody would eat in a day, anyway. Myself, personally, these would last me weeks. Well, maybe not. They're pretty good. Into the freezer somewhere. See, there's the strawberry ones. I'm just gonna put them in tray and all. And hope they don't fall. I let the door hold it up. Yeah. Okay, now we can clean this mess. Okay, guys, let me turn this light on here. Scissors. I got me a little station set up here. So we're going to see what we can do. I don't know if I'm going to do the whole pound at once. I might break it up and down smaller. That's the whole business right there. Now I could do that whole thing, right? Or I can take this and bust it in half. Trust me, it'll bust. It will bust. Just like that. And do half at a time. I think that's what I want to do. But we're not going to use that tray. If we do that, we'll use one of these. That's big enough. I can break it down again. Do it this way. I think that's what we'll do. Because then if we have a goof up, we got a little bit more. chocolate for all of my sinners. That kind of bites. I should have bought 2 of those packages. Oh well. It is what it is. Take this one first, because it's been sitting there the longest. They're pretty hard. They're pretty solid. But, we're going to make sure. I think I can just stack them up. Yeah, we can just stack them up on here, like that. You have it, guys. It's been a day or two, but they've been in the fridge. We gotta try one. Very lemony. Not bad. Texture's not the way I'm used to, but that's because of that milk. But it's pretty good. Combined with that chocolate, it's like a chocolate-covered lemon drop. And the strawberry ones are going to be like chocolate-covered strawberries. So, there you have it, guys. I'm going to finish that one.